Fixing error, the disk structure is corrupted and unreadable. Sometimes, it happens that the removable disk is not read by Windows. The disk properties also show no details about the disk. If we try to open the disk, we get an error stating, the disk structure is corrupted and unreadable. It is one of the most common partition corrupted errors that happen to removable drives. This may happen due to connection issues, improper ejection or unplugging of the device, corrupted file system errors, or hardware corruption. The easiest troubleshooting step is to unplug the device and replug it again. If the problem is caused due to improper physical connection, then replugging the device will fix the issue. Try on other devices if it is still not working on the same device. If the problem persists, then maybe there are file system errors. The next easiest way to resolve this is to format the disk drive. If you don't have any important data on the disk, then right-click on the disk drive and click on Format. We will keep the settings as it is, and perform a quick format. You can uncheck the quick format option to perform a full format. Then click Start. Formatting erases all the data on the disk. So do this step only if you don't have any important data on the disk. Click OK to begin the format process. Please check the video timestamps in the description for other troubleshooting methods if you have important data on your removable disk. Once completed, your device should be ready to use. Now we are able to open our disk drive. We are not getting any errors. Let us try copying a file here. The file has successfully been copied. Looks like the removable disk is working fine now. The disk property is also showing all the relevant details of the disk. Let us eject and replug the disk to our system and check if the disk is being read properly. Yes, the disk is detected and we are able to open it. The issue is fixed. If there is important data on the disk, then we will check and try to repair the corrupted file system on our removable disk. We will use the check disk command. Search CMD in the search box and click on Run as administrator. Then type the following command. Check disk. /F/R. Then type the drive letter of your removable disk. It is H for us. Type colon. And then press enter. The check disk will look for errors and if found, it will try to fix them. Once completed, your removable device should be ready for use. Alternatively, we can do error checking from disk properties. Right-click on the removable disk and click on Properties. Click on Tools. Under Error Checking, click the Check button. This will scan the disk for errors and repair them if found. Click on Scan and Repair Drive. Here, you can either choose the option to repair on the next restart of your machine. Or, you can choose the Repair Now option. We will choose Repair Now. It will start the process. Once completed, your removable device should be ready to use. If scanning and repairing doesn't work, then format your removable disk. I guess it's the last option. But if your removable device fails to format, then probably there is some hardware corruption. You may try updating the device drivers for the removable disk from the device manager. But 99% of the time it shows that the best drivers are already installed for your device and doesn't help. I hope this video helped you to fix the error. If you like the information, then please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for your time and patience. Have a nice day.